And Tave just worked his tail out to get back defensively, and wow, that was a sweet play. Now Hossa's down in the middle of the ice. And Tave's going after the offender. That was Hansen. Seems to be a little bit wobbly as he heads to the bench. Well, that's an elbow right to the back of the head from Hansen.
Looked like a forearm shiver. Yeah, right there. He wasn't going for the puck. The puck was in the air, Pat. But you see how he leads with that left forearm.